We have brand new video coming into CNN, which shows the police in New York breaking up a brawl at a casino. Police in Queens say more than two dozen people were fighting in the food court, but nearly 300 were looking on. Three men were arrested. Take a look at this video. Several thousand dollars of damage was done. Police were unable to determine what started that fight, and it's quite a brawl caught on camera there.